you.
Hey, listen, about earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing señorita.
Señorita has a name, Miss Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here. Go.
It's playtime.
Okay, it's game time.
I guess it's game time. I'm concentrating so hard right now, trying to get to this. Yeah, I'm getting that. They brought the ladders, quick!
Close your eyes.
No
Sounds good.
I'm trying, buddy.
We've got a big one on our hands.
Yeah, we do. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Man, that was fucking intense.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The blood is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.
What a smug son of a bitch.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that?
Ada Wong.
And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
Almost 4 hours in.
Some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What you see is what I've got. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Not bad. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
The riot shotgun already?
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Come back.
6.72.
Anytime.
Tighten the defenses. This is a direct order from Lord Sailor himself. Convert the area beyond this point into a defensive position so that no intruders may pass. I am willing to make any and all sacrifices for the sake of the righteous faith. My devout believers, please make an impregnable fortress. Make sure this room.
Got company. Keep moving.
but quietly. Got it?
Okay. I'll try.
No, you won't try. You will do. Understand? It'd be funny if we got immediately spotted. That'd be like the funniest thing ever. Shit. It's probably just like headshot.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Well, I'm not, so, find some more health, man. What the fuck was that? One of 16. So they took out the other path altogether, and it's just the chainsaw part. It's kind of a good thing, because I really don't think I have enough ammo for the El Gigante anyway.
Sure is quiet.
Very quiet. Oh, what is happening with the frame right there for a second?
Stay here.
What? Okay.
You mean what? Don't give me that shit. Duck. Okay, that was pretty sick. The Bella twins.
Sorry, didn't realize it was yours.
I am flattered. What am a one lady type of guy? Present for you.
I'm just barely ever making it out of this bullshit with the skin of my goddamn teeth. This is on standard, for God's sake. I wonder how fucking hardcore is.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. I guess.
You guess.
Well, back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
It isn't. He said that. All right, you can stop panting. It's okay. chill out. When the ladies get hot and bothered, am I right, fellas? All right, let's get down in here. Alright, we're definitely gonna sell the submachine gun ammo once we get to the merchant here. It's just like whooping my ass on a daily basis. Wait. What?
Come, child. Run.
We definitely can't fight this guy. Is this canon? No, shit. I did not like that section at all.
Listen, as you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Wait. Start over? Well, don't even tell me we're fighting this guy now. There's so much shit we didn't do. And I don't know what the difference is between this and the original. Hasta luego.
God, I thank for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
Behold,
Demetrius. I should have known you were one of the bugs.
Thank you.
It hit me one time. Eyeball him back. So am I supposed to parry that when he throws it? I can't, he won't even fucking get up. His eyeball just falls out.
Yes!
So horrible.
You coming?
And I figured I just burn up, you know. The huge. Did I not get anything from him?
Leon, hurry.
It looked pretty sick.
You're welcome.
Yeah, thanks.
Thanks.
Bro.
I won't let that happen. I promise.
Maybe very wickedly funny, though, right? Am I right? Alright. I didn't get anything for killing that guy. Are you serious?
Come on.
Okay.
Okay.
the castle just like this. Now there's an Easter egg to the old truck.
Money, yes, money, yes, money, sesame.
Didn't think I'd find your secret, huh?
What's going on?
Like they're locking us in.
At least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
What that was?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Damn right. Thought I could get away, Got him. Alright. You know what's funny? This game's already longer than Resident Evil 3 Remake. That's it, I'm about 25% through the game. So many handguns available. Choosing the right one can be tricky. Honestly, the best gun in the game is the Blacktail. Ooh, the Matilda. What, the Matilda? This early? I didn't even beat in the game so bad. Stop grunting, good lord, bud.
Gun rhymes with fun, welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? A deal well struck. Thank you. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities?
A single-use ticket that grants access to weapons exclusive upgrade regardless of the weapon's level. 30.
Anything else I can help you with?
That's a lot. I bet you I gotta use that for the pistol.
Come back anytime.
So what, it just upgrades the gun all the way to the max without you paying anything for it? It's interesting. Let's go ahead and, I guess, favor this one down here. Is that fucking...
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate.
It's a guy from Resident Evil 8.
Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet.
Oh, come on! Uh-oh.
What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration.
Just gonna make a pun every time I look at something. My god, the tree. I love the look of this, though. That's really cool.
Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends.
Every fucking guy has got something to say. He's got something to say about it. I love it every time. Crossbows.
I could shoot one of those. A vault over. Boot knife. Just starts playing on the piano. What? Ash, get down. Ooh, I got hit.
Spread out.
Okay.
This is their idea of a warm welcome.
some space. Stick close.
Okay.
This is gonna be rough.
Okay, be good.
Hang on.
On me. Spread out.
Okay.
Ashley!
I didn't tell her to stay.
Ashley!
That's not my fault. Let's head in. I only found four, so.
Wow. Look at this place. This
place is majestic, dude.
I mean, it's old, but.
Ooh. Break's over, I suppose.
I thought he was gonna add on to the commentary. The guy has never has anything interesting to say.